Hello, good morning, very very good morning to everyone. Welcome to my new journey, the Candelabrum Show. Yes, today 26th of March 2021 and today is Friday. Today the 19th episode of the Candelabrum Show. Yes, my friends, ladies and gentlemen, I am Rashiduzzaman Warsi from Bangladesh. And my full name is Abu Said Muhammad Rashiduzzaman. Yes, you know, today is the Independence Day of Bangladesh, 26th March. And not only today Independence Day, but also today Bangladesh marks 50 years of independence. Yes, in our country, all people just celebrate this 15 years of independence. So from my core of heart, I just hats off and salute and express my unconditional gratitude and thanks, not only thanks, gratitude and respect to all the freedom fighters and who are involved on this independence of Bangladesh. Yes. Good morning. Very good, very, very good morning, Mr. Sohail Arman. Hope you are doing very well, and I am also wake up today at 5:15 a.m. Then I refresh myself and go to mosque and pray my morning, perform my morning prayer, then walk, and now came here to perform the Candelabrum Show, my friend. Yes, you don't take otherwise. Every morning I just inform you my morning history. No, not only for this is not only for inform you. I hope someone inspired to listen my morning history, and he or she used to wake up very early in the morning. Yes, you know, early in the morning is one of the greatest moment of the Almighty. Yes, so why we miss to enjoy the beauty of morning, my friend? Yes, yes, you know, the Candelabrum Show is the first informative morning live show in English, enjoying the beauty of nature. And there are two parts of the Candelabrum Show. First part, we perform some freehand exercise, light freehand exercise, and not only light freehand exercise, and also a kindness exercise, my friend. Yes, that lifting you, that just know yourself early in the morning, and you enjoy the full day. Is very, very cool down, my friend. Very, very cooling. Yes, my friend, ladies and gentlemen, hope you are ready. And the next part, we just discuss on the today's message. Yes, you know, every morning I just convey some message of the experts as daily breakfast, my friend. Yes, okay, my friend, hope you are ready, and I am also ready, as we can do some freehand exercise, my friend. Yes, we can do some freehand exercise. Yes, before the kindness exercise, my friend, just follow me. Yes, you can do this. It's very easy. Yes, right to left. Yes, just five times, then left to right. Yes, yes, my friend. Change your hand, just left and right to left. Yes, yes, and left to right, my friend. Yes, just up your hands. Yes, your hands. Yes, down. Just five times you can do this. Yes, yes, my friend. Yes, just front, west, side, west, up, west, side, west, yes, front side, west, side, west, front side, west, side, west, front side, west, side, west, yes, my friend. You just follow my instruction. Yes, you can do one, two times, or more times, my friend. Yes, yes. You just yes, touch your waist and first left side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yes, right, left, right, yes, just right to left, yes, my friend, right to left, yes, just left to right, left to right, left to right, left to right, yes, my friend. Hope you are ready. Now we perform our today's kindness exercise. Yes, you know it's very important of our life, of our productive day. Yes, just close your eyes, close your eyes, yes, close your eyes, close your eyes, yes, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yes, just now deep breath, yes, take deep breath, deep breath, deep breath, deep breath, breath, deep breath, yes, just hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and breath out, breath out, breath out, yes, my friend, again, breath in, breath in, breath in, breath in, breath in, breath in, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and breath out, breath out, breath out. Yes, my friend, you can do this one or two times or more times, my friends. Yes. Just relax, just relax, yes, just think about yourself, yes, accept yourself, my friend, and express gratitude to your Almighty, my friend, who kept you, who kept me healthy till now, my friend, yes, express gratitude to the Almighty, my friend. Now just visualize yourself, yes. Who you are, who you truly are, my friend. Who you truly are. What are you doing? Yes, my friend. What are you doing for yourself? What are you doing for your society? What are you doing for your world? What are you doing for your country, my friend? Just visualize yourself, yes. Just focus on your targeting goals. Yes, my friend, focus on your targeting goals. And now, just ask yourself, what can be done? What can be done? Yes, my friend, what can be done? Yes. You just focus on your last three successes, my friend. Visualize yourself, yes. What can be done? What can be done, my friend, ladies and gentlemen? Now, just affirm five quotations, my friend. I am the best. I am the best. I can do it. I can do it. The Almighty is always with me. The Almighty is always with me. I am a winner. I am a winner. Today is my day, my friend. Today is my day. Just self-talk and appreciate yourself and affirm these five quotations, my friend. Yes. And relax. Relax, my friend. Yes. You can perform this every morning, yes, this kindness exercise. This is very early success of your day, my friend. To make a productive day, you must wake up very early in the morning and do some freehand exercise. And you just perform this kindness exercise. Just perform this 40 days, my friend. Yes, just perform this 40 days. Then you say, you realize, what is the necessity of this kindness exercise, my friend? Yes. Now, just look. The sun is rising. Wow. What a morning, my friend. Yes. The sun is rising. Yes, already right, my friend. And you know, my today's message is notice the good things in your life. Yes, my friend. My today's message is notice the good things of in your life, my friend. Yes. You know, my friends, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Mr. Sohail Arman, it's a really nice morning. Yes, birds also singing and we are performing our exercise and kindness exercise, my friend. Yes, that's awesome. Yes, that's awesome. Thanks for joining. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, everyone can benefit from making an effort to practice gratitude. Yes, to practice gratitude every day. It's very necessary things for our life. Yes, for our productive day, for our productive life, for our successful life. Yes, express gratitude. Everyone can benefit from making an effort to practice gratitude every day. These three steps that I share now that can help you just start feeling more grateful and appreciative of the good things in your life, my friends. Number one, notice good things. Look for them and appreciate them. Notice good things. Look for them and appreciate them, my friend. Number two, savor, absorb, and really pay attention to those good things. Yes. Really pay attention to those good things. And number three, express your gratitude to yourself, my friend. Write it down or thank someone, my friend. The first step that can help you more grateful and appreciative of the good things in your life is notice the good things in your life. Yes. Notice the good things in your life, my friend. Start to notice and identify the things you are grateful for. Tune in to the small everyday details of your life and notice the good things you might sometimes take for granted, my friend. Just try these ideas. Each day, think of three things you are grateful for. Yes, just three things you are grateful for. It will be nature, it will be people, it will be community, shelter, creature. Yes, my friend, just comfort like a warm bed or a good meal. Yes, it's amazing what you notice when you focus on feeling grateful. Start a gratitude journal, my friend. Making a commitment to writing down good things each day makes it more likely that we'll notice good things as they happen, my friend. Whatever it is. Practice gratitude rituals, my friend. Some people say grace before a meal. Pausing in gratitude before eating does not have to be religious. It's a simple habit that helps us notice and appreciate the blessing of food on the table, my friend. Yes. Savor the feeling of gratitude. There are moments when you naturally, right then and there, feel filled with gratitude, my friends, ladies and gentlemen. These are moments when you say to yourself, wow, this is amazing, yes. What are saying Mr. Sohail Arman? That's awesome, yes. Just, oh, this is amazing. Or, how great is this, yes. Just savor the feeling of gratitude, my friend, yes. Pause. Notice and absorb, yes. Pause, notice and absorb that feeling of true, genuine gratitude, my friends. Let it sink in, yes. Yes, let it sink it. Not only sink it, soak it up, my friends. Yes, savor your blessings in the moment they happen and express gratitude, my friend. Express gratitude. Expressing gratitude is more than courtesy, manners, or being polite. It's about showering your heartfelt appreciation. When you thank someone, you are also practicing the first two gratitude skills. You have noticed something good. Yes, you have noticed something good and you have genuinely appreciated it, my friend. So try this. Show your appreciation to someone who did something nice, whatever it is. Say, it was really kind of you too. It really helped me out when you... You did me a big favor when you did this for me. Thank you for listening. Thanks you for watching. I really appreciated it when you taught me, my friends. Or thank you for being there when... And you also can write your gratitude in a letter, my friend. Yes, we should notice something good. Yes, whatever it is, yes, we should notice something good, my friend. Express gratitude by doing a kindness, my friends, ladies and gentlemen. If you express gratitude, it's doing a kindness. Gratitude might inspire you to return a favor or act with kindness or thoughtfulness. Or you might see a situation when you can pay it forward. Just hold the door open for the person behind you, even if it means waiting a little longer than you normally would. Do someone else's course without letting the person find out it was you. Yes, my friend. Do someone else's course without letting the person find out it was you. Notice how you feel afterward. And tell the people in your life how you feel, what they mean to you. You don't have to be mushy or over the top. We all have our own style, my friend, because we all are the original creation of the Almighty. Just mind it. So we all have our own style. But if you say what you feel in the right tone at the right moment, yes, mind it. If you say what you feel in the right tone at the right moment, even a simple, "Mom or Dad, good dinner, thanks," means a lot, my friend. Yes. True gratitude does not have you feeling like you owe other people something, my friend. Just mind it. True gratitude does not leave you feeling like you owe other people something. After all, if you have done someone a favor, you probably don't want the person to feel like you expect something back in return. It's all about feeling good and creating a cycle of good, my friend. So we just try to wake up very early in the morning and, yes, express the gratitude to Almighty who kept us alive, who kept us healthy till now, my friend. Yes, look, yes, Mr. Sohail Arman, yes, change your outlook, change your life, yes, change your thought, change your life, yes, just change your early in the morning and change your full day, yes, wake up early in the morning is the very essential to make a productive day, my friends, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Mr. Sohail Arman, we should notice something good. Yes, yes, wow, what a fabulous sun rising. Yes, thanks for watching me today. Yes, keep me in your prayers and hope every morning you join my show. It's a lifetime. Hope it will be a lifetime morning live show in English, enjoying the beauty of nature. Yes, my friends, thanks for watching me. Bye-bye for today. Yes, tomorrow we will meet again on ES Plus Bangladesh Facebook page. Yes, have a blessed day. Have a blessed day.